Hey, good morning guys. It's the 28th of March 2022. We are in central Hendon, which is in the northern part of London. We are right in front of the London Backpackers Hostel. So I'm gonna give you a quick walk around of the whole place. So here we go. Swipe in here. So that's the reception here.
Hiya.
Yeah, she's the best thing about this hostel. What a warm welcome we get the moment we walk into the hostel. Is it seriously? You wanna say something about the hostel? Something nice?
Everyone is welcome in the hostel, and please have a good life. Good vibes, and if you like this, come here.
Okay. Super. So that's Vanina here from France.
Yeah.
Cool. So we have a lot of nice maps here. It's beautifully decorated. You have a luggage room, just in case you're carrying a lot of luggage. A lot of cool, useful information. Now that's my bag over there. Oh, I love the creativity here, a lot of nice artifacts, a lot of nice posters, pictures. Wow. The best thing about this place is the vibe. It gives you a nice vibe about London. A lot of useful information, a lot of pictures, a lot of photographs. Hey. No stupid people. Morons, an idiot signal. Okay, cool. So we are on the first floor here, so they have a lot of 15 and 18 bed dorms here. So I stayed at the 18 bed dorm for like 3 nights because I couldn't get the 4 bed one. The 4 bed one is really comfortable because you just have 4 people in a single room. And that is my room. See if I remember the code. Yeah. That's how the beds are here. And this was my place, right on top. Whew. Hey, who's that? Oh my god, that's me. Yeah, you have space for your shoes, your luggage. And if you want a separate locker for your heavy luggage, you can just pay £1 a day. Yeah, you have a lot of nice cool lockers here, big ones. I just love the vibe here. You get to meet a lot of new friends from around the world. People who are traveling for different reasons, a lot of backpackers, a lot of students. You don't feel alone or lonely or anything of that sort. That's the kitchen. Nice television over there. The best thing about this hostel is you have all the cooking facilities. I'm not sure, not a lot of guests here today, but last week we had a lot of guests here. You can also wash your clothes here. Let's go to the top floor. I'm in love with the bright red paint here. That is a characteristic of London. A lot of nice cool mirrors. It is so tastefully, so aesthetically designed. A lot of female only dorms here as well. And the beach. Nice cool maps. If you want to get around London, it's better to have a map with you. Huh? That's the men's washroom. You got nice little shower rooms here with power showers. You can do hot water showers, anything. It's super comfortable. Nice sinks and washrooms here. And let me try if I can show you the 4-bed dorm. I'm sure if there are people here. This is a D4, this is a single room if you want, but these are quite expensive. This is a quad room, which I got for like 15 pounds a day. Now, so the thing is they've changed the code, so I'm not able to open it, but it's a 4-bed dorm. Just 4 beds inside with a very good view of the road outside. That is where I stayed for the first 4 nights. Actually, I should have booked in advance because they have a rule here that you can book online only once. And once you have booked online and you want to extend it, you have to do it via the reception here, and no online bookings are allowed. So that I'll try and give you a view of the road outside. Yeah, so that's it. Okay. No, not only open it. Anyways, we're gonna go outside. Oh my god, so it's got the names of all the highlights here. Karani Street, Portobello Street. Portobello Street is where we went on Saturday. Street, another beautiful place that we can visit in London. But like I said before, and I'm not sure if I mentioned this before, I'm not here for vacation, I'm here for work. I got a new job here, so I have all the time I need for traveling. So I don't want to run out of places. I don't want to cover everything in a single week and then run out of places, sit at home idle without a place to go to. So I'm going to take it easy. Camden Town is another beautiful place that you can go to in London. So now we are back to the reception. So that was like a mini tour of the London Backpackers Hostel. I hope you loved it. Any last words? And once again, the beautiful, gorgeous Venina from France.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah. Thank you. There's a nice cool area here if you want to hang out. There's pool. You can work here, you can do anything, you can chill out. Hey man, I'm not good at pool, so I didn't spend a lot of time here. It's a nice place to chill out after lunch or dinner or whatever. Let's go back. We're getting late, we have to go a long way. We have to reach Hatfield in a couple hours. I'll see you around. Morning guys. So we are at the London Backpackers Hostel. After 7 nights here, I'm finally checking out. Guess what? I found a really nice place to stay at Hatfield, which is like an hour's train ride from here. I'm so happy. Finally, I don't have to live out of my luggage. I've been carrying them around like for so many days. Now, abhi tak luggage khola hi nahi. Jaise main Bombay se laya tha, waise hi saman uske andar pada hua hai. I'm so happy that finally I'll get a place to rest and spread everything that is inside around, and fir aayega asli maza. So time is around 11 AM. We are in Hendon Central, which is in the northern part of London. And yahan se hum lenge train. Humko matlab 2-3 ट्रेन स्विच करना पड़ेगा, वील हैव टू स्विच एट किंग्स क्रॉस विच इज काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ जंक्शन. फिर किंग्स क्रॉस से हमें लेना पड़ेगा दूसरी लाइन ऑल द वे टू फिंसबरी पार्क. फिंसबरी पार्क से हमें लेना है नेशनल रेल का लिंक विच इज आउटसाइड ऑफ लंडन अंडरग्राउंड. लंडन अंडरग्राउंड का कोई भी पासेस ऑयस्टर पासेस नहीं चलता उस पर एंड इट्स वेरी एक्सपेंसिव टू ट्रेवल ऑन दैट. तो वो रेल लिंक लेंगे एंड वी विल अलाइट एट हैटफील्ड. तो कुछ 2-3 घंटा लगना चाहिए क्योंकि अभी तक रिसेप्शन में कोई आया नहीं है. सो वी विल चेक आउट, जो पेमेंट्स वगैरह है वो कर लेंगे, जो बैलेंस लेना है डिपॉजिट लेना है वो ले लेंगे वापस. And then we will head off to Hatfield. Stay tuned.
It is not permitted to cycle, skateboard or rollerblade within the station building.
This page here.